Hello everyone! Today we are gonna learn a new poem, and the title of the poem is Who Loves the Tree Best? Moving on to the poem. Poem is Who Loves the Trees Best? I said the spring. The leaves so beautiful to them I bring. That is, a poet is asking who loves the trees best, and at that time, the spring season says that I, because I bring them so beautiful leaves so that the trees will look so beautiful. Again, our poet is asking, who loves the trees best? I, summer said, I gave them blossoms white, yellow, red. As our poet asks again the same question, the summer season says that I love them best because I give them blossoms with different colors, that is white, yellow, red, etc. Again, our poet is asking, who loves the trees best? I said the fall. I give luscious fruits and bright tints to all. As the poet is asked, who loves the trees best? The fall season says that I, as I give them luscious, that is delicious fruits and bright tints to all the trees. As all the three seasons said in the same way, again our poet is asked, who loves the trees best? I love them best, harsh winter answered. I give them rest. At this time, poet is asking who loves the trees best. The harsh winter answers that I love them best. And our winter says an answer like this because he have a definite reason for that. The winter says that I love them best because I'm the only season who gives them rest. That is, I'm the only season who give the trees rest. That is, through this poem, our poet is trying to give us an idea about all the four seasons. Hope you got a clear idea about the poem. We'll meet you in next video, dear. Bye. Thank you.